The slogan, "A dog is for life, not only for Christmas," is now 38 years old, but is still as relevant as ever, as Dog Trust brings up an initiative by Socks, no Dogs, to raise awareness through a campaign that temporarily changed the name of the charity into Socks Trust.
We had 176 calls in the weeks following Christmas last year, with 33 dogs handed in, and there was over 1,000 handed in across our 20 centres, so it really is still quite a problem. Well, this period of the year isn't a great time to rehome a dog, just because there's lots of unfamiliar things going on, lots of people coming in and out, different foods, that sort of thing that might not be around the rest of the year. It's quite a time of upheaval, really, for a dog to come into. So what we would say to someone that really is considering a dog is, do your research, wait until it's a quiet period for the whole family, and work out if you can, you know, if you've got the time for a dog, if you've got the funds for a dog, if you can give it the right amount of exercise, that sort of thing. If the whole family is ready for that responsibility, and sort of maybe use the time when you get together at Christmas to really consider it, as opposed to just bringing it into a brand new situation like that. We would encourage people to ring us up and come into the centre and talk about their needs and what sort of dog they're looking for, so that we can give the best home to a dog that suits them.
Is it easy to match a dog with a new owner?
Sometimes, yep. Sometimes we get a match made in heaven. But yeah, it is really assessing what the family situation is and what the dog situation is, so we can best pair them up so that, you know, the match is made and they live in a happy home.
Is it true they have to look alike?
No, not at all. Sometimes it does happen, but no, not at all. They don't have to look alike. That we really would encourage a lot of research if you're thinking of getting a new dog, whether it's a puppy or whether it's a rehoming dog. Do your research on the breed, you know, what the needs are going to be of that dog, and whether or not you're going to be able to meet them, that sort of thing. It really is a discussion that the whole family and anyone involved with that dog is going to have to take part in. So yeah, that's what we would encourage, lots of research.
This is Willy Ronieri for Latest TV News.